salvation, far away from civilization, where the foot of the pale face seldom trod. Well, a white man went a fishing one summer, saw an Indian maid, a son, and the daughter of the big chief and the squaw. Well, a white man threw some loving glances, took the maiden to our dances, smoked a pipe of peace and took chances. I was living in a teepee made of fur. Well, he rode with her on an Indian pony, he gave her a diamond ring so phony, and then sang these loving words to her. You are my pretty little Indian apple, why don't you take a chance and marry me? Your father is a thief, and it's my belief that a very pretty wedding it would be. Well, I sunburn to a darker shade and wear feathers upon my head, on my head, and paint my face an Indian red if you'll only be my napanee. Caught her, and he married the big chief's daughter, the happiest couple that you ever saw. But the white man's dream of love soon faded, Napanee grew old and outdated, just about like any other squaw. Well, soon papooses came in numbers, the redskin yells disturbed the slumber, the white man wonders at his blunder, until the feathers drooped upon his head. It's too late now, but still he's a-wishing that he hadn't gone a-fishing, and sing these loving words to her. You are my pretty little Indian Napanee, why don't you take a chance and marry me? Your father is a thief, and it's a my belief that a very pretty wedding it would be. Well, I'll sunburn to a darker shade and wear feathers upon my head, on my head, and paint my face an Indian red if you'll only be my Napanee.